The group encountered somewhat uncertain weather during the trip, but was adamant and confident that the journey would carry on smoothly. Just a fairly small boat, but backed with a vast collection of experience, patience and persistence, the entire crew relied on Paktam to ensure that the team reaches shore safe and sound. Fishing was extended into the dusk and even into the night as the men began hauling in varied catch during their stops. Snappers, Spanish mackerels, and other big fishes were easily obtained as Paktam brought them to his usual fishing spots.
Apakah harapan Pok Mot dalam industri sukan mancing ni pada masa hadapan?
Harapan pribadi saya berharap sangat kita agar kita dapat memastikan generasi kita yang akan datang ni boleh memancing sebagaimana yang kita nikmati sekarang ini. Sebab dunia memancing ni dia berkait dengan alam sekitar. Kalau kita tak jaga alam sekitar akhirnya akan rosak dan dia akan memberi bencana balik kepada pemancing.
Though the 5-day journey out to sea had come to an end, they were all happy to have savoured the invaluable experience with such an experienced taekwong as Paktam. For these men, it's another satisfied and exhilarating trip, all thanks to the hospitality and experience of Paktam and his crew. It is hoped that those who share the profession and passion of the taekwong will continue to flourish in this deep sea sport fishing industry, not only in Terengganu, but also throughout other well-known fishing haunts throughout Malaysia, providing hobbyists and anglers more choices in affordable packages to create healthy demands in the future.